Yeah, that's sick. It's not lime, it's something similar. I read it in Moab. Yeah. Yeah, it's some compound. You just have stuff back there. There's no zipper or anything. It's coming out.
What? Just shove it.
Okay.
It's just tall Caprock Canyon bar.
Hey, is this the trail the way you said we were going to be crossing the creek? The bunch?
No. That's the one where she said we're not. Because this creek has hardly any water in it. I think she meant more water. She said we would have to carry the bike, so this doesn't look like carrying bikes. I'm cold.
We told her we were
cold. You're always hot. My camera's running too, is it? We tell them we got chased by buffaloes. We had no other choice. I see a wheelie. Yeah. Come on. That was good. Guys up there.
Huh?
There are guys up there on the cliffs.
Where?
Up there. is a nice trail. Yeah. How are you?
Good.
How far have you gone up?
We're from the Caprock
Canyon. Oh, really? So, how much of that easy stuff downhill did you have?
On this?
Yeah.
Looks like
the whole way up?
Yeah.
How long is it?
It's
up to there? It's worse than this?
Yeah.
Yeah, we can't ride that.
So this one at Haynes over is, I'll probably could get bikes up, but another one just goes.
Thank you. But it doesn't sound too far. Do you want to hike?